Do not overwater them or they will rot and die. Positioning plants in clusters using a spray bottle and turning on a humidifier will all help. They do best at about 55 degrees Fahrenheit, so don't lose the humidity. The lack of water will have the leaves wilt and it will be an unhealthy plant. There are holes in the leaves so they can breathe the carbon dioxide. If it gets covered, it will be unhealthy. So don't have your plant too dusty.